All right, so it took me a little while to figure out the best way to answer this question, but I think I got it together. So here's my top three must-haves. Number one, I'm going to say is electricity and running water. That kind of goes together in this lifestyle. Somebody really tried to convince me that, you know, I would be okay with just a squeegee bottle and like a jug of water or something. And that's a no. That's a no for me. Number two would most certainly be the fridge. Number three would have to be storage space. Now, as far as for things that I didn't need, if you watch my video about returning something to Walmart, you'll know that I return things very quickly if I feel like I don't need it. So I really couldn't come up with anything in here that I don't need other than maybe like my TV and maybe my kayak. And I like having those things, but I just don't use them very often. But other than that, everything else in here, yeah, I use. Thanks. That was a good question. Hope this helps.